was a Friday night and I wanted to go out to a brand new club in town, a discotheque I heard about through a friend of mine who told me the place was a circus act for sure. And then we rolled up and saw Koopa working at the door. He waved us in and we randomly met the Mr. Hannibal Lecter. He was handling records in the DJ booth, asking which was the best selection to make an impression on the Wicked Witch of the West. And the witch was booty dancing with Manson and Gannon right next to Sideshow Bob, being shot from Blackbeard's cannon. That's when I knew that tonight I'd be chilling up in the dance club party and with all these villains.
I can't keep partying round, keep partying round, keep partying, partying, partying. I can't keep partying round, keep partying round, keep partying with all these villains, all these villains, all these villains, all these villains, all these villains.
Catwoman and Harley Quinn, I swear I saw those hoes kiss. I laugh at Jason Voorhees rocking glow sticks. And Dr. Octopus was also getting physical with Ursula. The two were making out and touching tentacles. And Voldemort greeted Vader with a fist pound. They were checking out Mystique's ass next to Chris Brown.
Chris Brown? Somebody needs to throw that guy out of the club, seriously.
And Megatron, he was getting it on. He was drawing a crowd and they were calling out loud like,
go Megatron, go Megatron, go Megatron, go Megatron, go Megatron, go Megatron, go, 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 go.
I looked up and saw Venom doing Jaeger bombs on the ceiling. That's when I knew that I'd be partying with all these villains.
I can't keep partying around, keep partying around, keep partying, partying, partying. I can't keep partying around, keep partying around, keep partying with all these villains, all these villains, all these villains, all these villains, all these villains.
That's when I saw her there from across the room. Poison Ivy doing jello shots with Dr. Doom. Like the Eye of Sauron, I couldn't look away. She was with some Joker, but dude was probably gay. And Patrick Bateman passed her shots of vodka. Me and Jabba tossed him back like
Ooga Chaka.
Pushed Elmer Fudd out the way so that I could get closer. And I don't mean to be a predator, but I gotta get at her. Now Freddy used his claws to open up Chardonnay. I grabbed a glass and walked up to her like, yo, pardon me. I took her home and she and I spent the night chilling up in the bedroom, partying with one hot ass villain.
I can't keep partying around, keep partying around, keep partying, partying, partying. I can't keep partying around, keep partying around, keep partying with all these villains, all these villains, all these villains, all these villains, all these villains. I can't keep partying around, keep partying around, keep partying, 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 villains. I can't keep partying around, keep partying around, keep partying with all these villains, all these villains, all these villains, all these villains, all these villains.
Dirty bit.